are getting ready for kickoff. So Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with France. They have a three-man defence which basically stays zonal. The midfield is shaped like a diamond. They're going for goals with three up front.
And now, Croatia.
They have a three-man defence which basically stays zonal. This midfield has one playmaker.
Desailly. Vladic. Zedan. He blocks the pass. Oh, he's been tripped. Zedan. Anoka. A lofted cross.
And they take. So let's just take another look at that one. Henry.
Durazo.
Slides to clear.
Djurkic. Soka. He blocks the pass. Durazo. Oh, he cuts it out. Wiltordu. He blocks the pass.
Rapaj.
Anelkar. They got the ball to him.
He doesn't play depth.
An unbelievable goal! France!
So, let's just take another look at that one.
Here's the goal attempt! Ruben! Johnny! He blocks the pass.
Wiltordu. The sub has started warming up.
It worked! Fires it against a teammate.
He clears downfield.
Zidane.
That goes over the crossbar. Well, it appears they're substituting a player. That'll be a goal kick.
Lirazari, Anelkar.
He clears downfield.
Wiltordu.
And that's the end of the first half. The crowd had gone quiet for a moment there, but they've woken up. We can feel their enthusiasm even here in the commentary box. Terry, tell us what you thought of the first half.
Well, they certainly worked hard enough. I only hope they can keep it up for the second period.
Yes, thank you, Terry. The score is 2-0. France are leading. We're just about ready for the second half. Second half gets underway. Intercepts.
Anelka. He blocks the pass. Djurkic.
He lifts it up.
Soka.
Desailly. Wiltordu.
He blocks the pass. Djurkic. Rakic. No ball. Downfield he goes. Ruba. Thuram. Wiltordu. They'd better close that gap. He's sprinting in. Wiltordu. Henry. Anelka. Simic. Drakic.
Lavic.
Shoot! What a keeper! Drakic.
He lifts it up. Man.
He shoots!
That goes over the crossbar. The player coming off is applauded by the crowd. He dribbles through. Thuram, he's been given a yellow card. That's dangerous play.
Oh, he finds the opening. He shoots.
That is. Corner kick. A weak shot. Wiltordu. He lifts it up.
Yes! Just spectacular!
The score is 3-0. France leads by 3. So let's just take another look at that one. Anelka. And back. Slides in. Drakic. Shoot! He's...
Go! Just spectacular!
The score is 3-1. So, let's just take another look at that one. Anelka. There's the whistle to end the game. France have hung on for victory.